right, so I'm at the Grand Central Station here, and I'm taking a guided tour. It's unfortunately the office is closed right now, so hopefully I'll be able to get the tour ticket.
Please do not sit on the floor or stairs.
It's pretty loud indeed.
Thank you.
Very loud right now because lots of people here. A lot of tourists also come here. Very pretty. What I want to do is go down and find out what the dining concourse is all about. I don't know how many exits there are in this building. It's very big. And that is why I also want to take a tour of the entire building. How and when did it start? And what does it comprise of? And also the history of Grand Central Railways, Grand Central Station. So if I can find a tour, I'll make a separate movie. But let's go down and check out what the Grand Central Station dining concourse is all about. It's probably like a food court, but definitely more elegant, apparently, from the name that we see there. Yes, newer flavors, it says. People can buy food, eat here. New York's best lobster roll. It says New York's best lobster roll. So if you are a lobster lover, Luke's is for you, and or many other places here. Boy, this place is busy throughout the day. It's late afternoon, and so I also see the Shake Shack here. Order here. You can order here at the Shake Shack, and everything is actually by scanning the QR code. Get your food here delivered at the window. And so they have many, and they also have a thing called Veggie Shack. Yeah, so it's not just meat. For the veggie lovers, there is Veggie Shack. Melba's Dirty Taco. I'm not sure what that is. Yeah, Dirty Taco. I don't even want to go near it. Let's look at the pizza bar. It's called a Prova. And look at this. There are some choices here. All Italiano. Look at this. Spinach, stromboli, pepperoni, chicken. And there's a lady right in front of me. They have Prova Special, etc., etc. So I'm gonna skip all this, and this looks good actually. Vegetarania, etc. Yeah. So I'm stopping here at the bakery. We have all kinds of cakes. Whiteout, hummingbird, red velvet, confetti, chocolate, etc., etc. Vanilla cake slice. Yoo-hoo. Yeah. Look at this. Mm-hmm. These are the dining options here at Grand Central Station in the dining concourse. And indeed, there's a whole lot more, folks. Let's keep going. And there is probably more than one level, apparently. A lot of juices, and then of course there is this leather spa, which is just shoe shine. These are the different tracks you can take going up wherever you want to go. New York City. All these tracks going to the railway tracks, getting your train. There are hundreds of tracks, or at least 200 something, because I see different tracks mentioned here. Ma'am, I want to get the tour, the guided tour of the Grand Central.
You have to go clear the Grand Central tour window.
Yeah, so she is sending me back to the upstairs Grand Central tour window. And I'm going to go there and check out if they're open. But in the meantime, you can see that there are different restaurants here of different kinds. Oyster and many other levels. I will just go in and come out. Just take a look at what it looks like. Yeah, so this is the Oyster restaurant. Probably either you have to make a reservation, or if you are an oyster lover, you can eat here. They have the bar and things like that. So I'm out of here, and then there is, other than oyster, there's cheesecake, lemon cheesecake, folks. Yes, and there's also a takeout window. Am I doing a free marketing for the Grand Central station or what? I don't know. So indeed, very, very big. Look at this. Look at the lights. Yoo-hoo! Very big chandeliers at the Grand Central Station. Yes, I wanted to talk to the cook, but I don't think he was in a very good mood. He looked at me and then he looked away. But the cook here at the Grand Central Station, in that huge, nice looking dining area. I am skipping, I'm not talking to him. But look at this. When you come up on the first floor, there are a whole bunch of shops. Even Lululemon. Limon. Yes. Lululemon. Or is it Lululemon? Take your pick. I am going to go inside and check it out. In the meantime, you could listen to the piano and decide for yourself whether you like it or not. Too many different shops. There it is. I should go there. There it is. Oh, he's playing a violin, not a piano. Playing a violin, man. This sounds so good. Hoping that folks will give some tips. Indeed. Hey, there's more. Zaro's Family Bakery. All the good stuff, man. Fresh popcorn. Fresh popcorn. It's a never-ending place. It doesn't seem like it ends. There's so much in here to look at and enjoy. If you just come to the Grand Central Station, you can probably spend half a day looking at what they have to offer here, other than just rail services. Back to the good old American flag and the information desk. I'm just hoping that the tour guide window will open so I could take a quick tour of the great Grand Central Station in New York City. Goodbye from New York, September 2024.